sport must be clean. And doping is a really bad thing. But it's not just that only Russian athletes now should suffer from such political decisions.
My name is Anastasia Grigoryeva, and I'm head of the press service of our Russian Fans House.
In Russian Fans House, we have an honorary ceremony of our athletes and medalists, and we try to spend time in Rio together to support our team. This season that our guys couldn't compete in this Olympic. To be honest, for me it was shock because I know 90% of all our team, and Olympic dream was very, very important for them. I hope and we try to explain to all fans, to all media, that Russian athletes is not only doping athletes.